Hello and welcome back to Drunken Soldier Gamer Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. Ha! I did it fast this time. And we're in the mission Operation Something Something. And we're going to hack this terminal. We have two that's not rookies, right? Yeah, we have Candy King and Viper, and three rookies, but the infiltration was closer, like 150 or something, even higher than that.
I'm on the move.
So the enemy is vulnerable. So maybe one, two or three pods and one reinforcements, or there's many more pods, but they're just less soldiers. Either way, we are going to try and we're gonna try not to aggro two pods at the same time. So last time we did that, well, that was the biggest fuck up so far. And I done a lot of fuck ups. Now this is really annoying if we're going to be discovered by a single drone. If I want to be discovered, I at least want to be able to kill something. You know? Kill a lot. Oh no. Oh fuck. Where were they? Holy shit. That's not good. That's a lot of drones. Okay, the drones we can take care of. They're pretty useless. The other though, they're a bit more annoying. Now we don't have a good sight on anyone, except for the drones. But I don't care about the drones. So we're gonna nuke the fuck out of this guy.
Heads down.
That was three pods activating, three squads patrols. Which means that maybe, can I flash them both? Maybe they're the only soldiers in this map. Now might be able to kill them both with grenades, but I don't want to waste them all. And if I actually don't kill them, I need to flash. Now I can always suppress him. Is it a Lancer? No. He might die. Hopefully he'll die. Don't care about loot right now. Now they want to suppress him. Or do I want to shoot him? I actually think I want to suppress him. The reason for that is he might not move. He might just shoot. Please don't hit. Thank God for crappy aim.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Of course, the stunner. It actually missed. That's the first time I've seen it miss. Cool. I can haywire the shit out of one of them. So now I'm going to try and shoot them down.
On the move.
Roger that.
And if we don't kill them with all of these, I'm gonna haywire them, one of them, because there's only gonna be one that survives all this.
Deflection.
If any. That sounded like loot drop.
Target eliminated.
Yes.
Might be something we could use here.
Hate that armor.
On the margins.
Seriously, you didn't die.
Just a little off.
So I'm gonna stun that one. Just on him. Seriously, my luck is pretty amazing. So now he will most definitely hit.
Enemy AI is still active. Okay, what are we doing here? This is bad.
This was supposed to be a very easy mission. Well, I mean, it's still easy, but this is really annoying.
I can give it a try.
Takes a lot of stupid ass time. Are you standing too close to get good aim on him? So if I move away, you'll
head there now.
You have a better chance to hit. You needed to hit that.
Eliminated.
61% chance and they miss.
Yeah,
this is wasting a lot of fucking time.
Burning through ammo fast.
One more hit, come on.
Armor still holding. My ammo's running low.
Thank you.
Enemies down. On reserves.
Man, I get a lot of autoloaders.
Heading out.
Now I actually have to think how I'm going to move up, because I need to move fast. Get to the network in time. But I don't want to activate any other ports if there are any. If I stand here, I might be able to see it.
Affirmative. Moving out. Objective here.
Yeah, cool. So you just overwatch.
Access point.
Exactly. That's really nice.
Nailed him. Admin troops here.
Why do you shoot at the drone? Okay, so if I stand here, I should still be able to see it, right? Yeah, hack it. And this is why you should always bring specialists with you. Which one? Alien alloys? It's a large one, so wasn't even close to none. Wasn't even close to any of them. Need more hacking stats. Higher hacking stats. So let's extract.
Evac, no! This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed.
Now, I want to kill them more, just for experience. But not you.
Affirmative. Moving out. We're ready to go.
She has enough kills to actually level up, but they don't have any grenades, so... Okay then. Try, can you? Yes, you can.
Throwing grenade. Head to that location. Reloaded.
Nice damage. Don't think you can disorient drones, but I can try it, right? Nah. Sure they burn. No, that's annoying. Yeah, he's burning.
This but is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Don't think I get experience.
Understood.
If they Move burn out. To death.
Target neutralized.
Let's try to get the loot, if he has any.
Run and dry.
I should use my focus. And now I can. Really?
Missed.
Target neutralized.
No loot, but a promotion.
Toss me some ammo.
Advent reinforcements inbound.
Here they come. Now I'm going to stay and wait one turn because we have one of our guys stunned.
Moving on target location.
Moving on target location.
But they won't set up Overwatch fire, so that's okay.
Overwatch.
Think about it, I could go and heal her first, but
scanning.
He's already on watch, okay. End turn. A bit more experience maybe? That's a sidewinder. Damage doesn't count, just kills.
Missed the target.
He's no longer stunned, nice.
Understood, moving out.
So let's take some shots. Another drone, yeah, why not? You won't get any corpses from this.
Our target, minimal damage.
Yeah, shoot and evac.
Getting out of here.
It's killing time.
Can't hit them all. Actually, we can't hit anything, but different chance.
Missed the target. Negative. Weapons dry. Ready to boogie.
And that's a successful mission at least.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Flawless. Five? Were there five who dropped in? Okay. Well, we needed this one, seeing how poorly we've done recently. Hopefully, all three of the rookies will level up. But they won't, of course they won't. If we're lucky, two will. Wow, new record, one average kill per turn.
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
That's really nice. Grenadier. Yeah, we need you. Assault, that's nice to have. Another gunner, yeah, why not?
Commander, if you come across any skilled recruits out there, we could always use the help in engineering.
I know. Ooh, scientists.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'm just gonna review it. Ignore. Just going after intel. I should place an advisory because I don't have one, right? I do have an advisor here, Lance Corporal. Do I have a Lance Corporal I can actually level up? I mean, train? Yes, I do. Medicine or economic? It's a higher chance of the I think it's better if the specialist is the leader. He also has the nice silencer. So. Okay, let's see what the lieutenant can do for us. So first off is leadership. This officer provides bonuses to will, dodge and infiltration to soldiers who have previously served under him or her command. These bonuses scale up the more missions they go on together. That's nice. Command. End your turn to grant a bonus action to any visible member of the squad. The number of charges is dependent on the officer's rank. That's also really nice if you do like a gun and run and you actually miss the shot and have to move him back or her back. Okay. Spend an action to give all allies within command range 3 plus mobility for the remainder of the turn. Use build once per mission. Nice. Focus fire. Spend an action to pinpoint the target and grant your squad crew aim bonus and one armor piercing attacks against the target for the rest of the turn. Yeah, focus fire. How long will you be in training? I don't know. So we're gonna try and build a squad around Andy. When did I get her? Oh, whatever. Lightning reflexes. Oh, she's a corporal. Trench gun. Special shot for primary weapon. Shotguns only. Fire a small range cone base attack at nearby targets. 3 turn cooldown. Arc bolster. Fire arc thrower to encapsulate the target and damage mechanical enemies. Close and parents. Confer 30 critical chance strikes against adjacent targets. Bonus declines with distance from the target. Up close and personal. Them crits. Hacking. Andrew's gonna get that. Gonna get that hacking. Yeah, I'm gonna give an advice here as well. But who? And this train, don't I have another specialist? Yeah, Viper, but his level is too low to train him, that's right. So, what class do we have the most of? I think I could give them an assault.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Advent shifts the movement to resistance sources to training systems for resistance members and supply will buy now. Okay.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Sign
Commander, with the Advent officer currently in cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Yeah, okay, let's do that now.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Yep.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities of...
Review the targets. Enemy material? That sounds interesting.
Course for East Africa.
8 days, that's pretty good. And I can boost it if I need to. Okay, so let's send out Matt Damon. We need a specialist as well. Gunner would be nice. A shinobi. Can send out more. I'm gonna give you one rookie. And an assault. Now this is an ambush, so maybe I should do this. Because maybe there's not a time limit. Autoload is actually really nice to have on a sniper rifle. I'm gonna go give it to her. And I'm gonna give you hacking, even though I want to give it to economics, Andy, but... I just have to customize you a bit. I always press that instead of what I'm supposed to press. There, now we have our ninja back. See, it's 6 minutes until I'm supposed to cancel this. Actually, I'm gonna edit you some more. You will use a shotgun. You're not gonna have that, you're not gonna have that. Yeah, this looks good. So this will be a two mission episode. Gonna run a bit longer than 30 minutes, but so most episode does.
In position for deployment.
Oh well, it. I have the infantry first. I forgot. Scientist, eh? Six days, we should go for it. But we don't have... This is gonna be like, again, total botch on this episode, this mission. You know, I'm gonna boost this. This I'm going to boost. And not the other one. Long range flashes are actually really nice. But you are going... We need some kind of speed, right? I'm never gonna mess with my... flashbangs or plating. There, you're fast enough. How many flashes do we have? We have two flashes. Three grenades. Yeah, let's go. So maybe this won't be a two mission video. Yay! Let's train up our last recruits. Then we need to buy some more. We only had one. So what do we want him to be? Really need more specialists, I think. I don't think we have any rangers.
Advanced Warfare Center now operational.
This is really nice. And we have our tenant, your soldier. Cool, cool, cool. We should give him a nice hat when he's our commanding officer. What's a commanding? No. Commanding officer. No. Maybe. Oh, I'm totally gonna confuse him. More armor. I'm gonna get to pattern as well. Oh, you do have a pattern already. You need to level up so I can get more customization options on you. The advanced. Okay, so how do I use my advanced warfare facility to train them? Or is that I can still get? Yeah, I don't care, Shen. I don't care. It's just retrain. Ah, here it says. Should I train them again? Steady hands, no. Fanfare, fire the pistol 3 times, no. Ghost Walker, activate its ability to reduce enemy detection range against you by 40% for the rest of the turns. Don't really want any one of those. Does everyone have the same? No, he has different. Is it based on the... I think it's based on the class, but maybe it's not. That's nice. When targeting, lane fire, automatically fire back with your pistol once per turn. I don't have this. Lone Wolf, gain 10, aim and aim defense when 7 or more styles distance from an enemy. Really nice on your assaults, but... Now what? You're gonna get the sprinter. Pippi. Oh.
Setting course for West Africa.
So I'm gonna call the episode right here. Join me next time when we deal with this Haven intrusion. Or, well, not, it's not an intrusion, we're sent out to kill a local spy. Until then, folks, I've been the Drunken Disordered Gamer, and I'm ripping off from Kickhorse here. See you next time, bye.